Well, shit, I lost the chat. Hey, Han, how you doing, dude? Good morning, good morning. Well, shit, I lost the chat. Hey, Han, how you doing, dude? No, Josh Peck told me Gamesphere is a real console, Sabrina. Josh Peck told me it's a real thing. See here, watch. He'll tell you too. Watch. See? Knowledge bomb dropped by Josh Peck himself. Holy shit. What an amazing dude. So happy to be live streaming with him. Let's go ahead and continue this. Oh, good night, Sabrina. All right, now that that's over, let me go ahead and put this right here just 'cause. Boom. Then. Yeah, all right.
Snake. Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg and my arm, even my fingers.
Boom. That's not what I wanted.
The comrades I've lost won't stop hurting. It's like they're all still there. You feel it too, don't you?
And here we go.
I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher. A group above nations, even the US. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power.
What should I do?
Boss,
tell me like you used to.
Things have changed, boss. We're pulling money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
They just just put the mask on him. Just like that.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
Well, now he has a thing in his leg? The fuck? Learn how to run Mother Base? Okay.
Boss, there's something I want to talk about. It concerns the running of Mother Base. Come meet with me. You came. This base belongs to you now. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves to be. Like any organization, we need good people, and we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. You start bringing people in, use this. It's a Fulton recovery device. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can't persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want. First, put them to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you? No dead bodies either. They don't make great recruits. The staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself. Open your eye droid. Select staff manager. So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that will support you on missions. Take a look at the development list. Select weapons items under the development heading.
Please specify.
That's the R&D team's development list. See the item called cardboard box? Didn't seem much use to me, but Miller was adamant that you'd want it on the list. The last word in infiltration technology, or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team. Go extract a few more people. Boss, put the iDroid away for a moment. You can also Fulton extract individuals you've knocked out. Why don't you try knocking someone out with CQC next? Show them how it's done, boss. Try throwing them. It's the best way to knock someone out. Good.
Extraction complete. Arrived at Mother
Base. One thing I should mention. A Fulton extraction won't always be successful. If the person is injured, the shock of it could kill them. And if the weather's unfavorable, well, they could end up going missing. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. If you want to be sure you can get them out, best carry them to the chopper instead. All right, extract the next staff member.
It's an honor, boss. Let's do this, boss.
If there are multiple episodes, perform CQC on them in quick succession. This allows you to take them all out.
You want some Josh? Use your Josh. You want some more Josh?
Extraction arrived.
There's your Josh.
Unit function added. Development project has been added. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Select weapons items under the development heading.
Please specify.
Now select cardboard box and start development. Just be aware that development requires funds. GMP. Watch we don't end up in the red. Development has finished.
Please select a
drop
point.
You can have the support unit supply you with weapons and items you develop. Think of it as your own personal
supply drop complete.
What did he order? A strawberry acai refresher? He ordered a strawberry acai refresher. And then he was just prepping a cigar to be smoked for when he left the store.
There it is. Not sure what it's good for, but Miller said you'd know what to do. Try it out. One last thing. The staff members you extracted were all placed on the R&D team, but that was Miller's decision. If you think they belong somewhere else, you're free to move them around. Well, that about does it. You won't make any GMP or find recruits hanging around here. Board the chopper when you're ready for a mission. Open your iDroid and select a landing zone to tell it where to pick you up. Or if you're still in the mood for knocking guys on their asses, you can stay around here a while. Give them in some practice. Just come pay me a visit.
Do you want me to take the pick down? Alright, I'll take it down. I can grab all of these guys like this.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. 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 Please specify a project.
Okay.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.
I hit the other guy though. But he doesn't go down. He's named.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Diamond dogs.
Mission list updated.
Boss, I know you haven't been back long, but I prepared a list of missions for you. Open your iDroid.
Please select a mission.
I've taken the job offers Diamond Dogs has received and made a list of those I want you to consider. Which ones you accept is your call. The objectives of the missions I've added are prisoner rescue, facility sabotage, and high-value target elimination. Probably all a walk in the park for you, but they should help you get back on your feet. I put the mission details on a cassette
mission
tape.
Accepted.
Refer to it if you decide to accept the mission. We'll receive GMP for completing missions. And extracting soldiers and prisoners will boost our ranks.
To Afghanistan.
Building our mother base is the first step to achieving our goal. If that means wet work, so be it. We're gonna have to get our hands dirty. I hope you're rested up, because we're not stopping. Not until the pain is gone. The future of Diamond Dogs is in your hands. We're counting on you, boss. Alright then. Shit.
Hey, Matt. Xbox 720. of course, yes. Dub, listen how Dids calls me. Dub, what do you call Han? A hero's way.
Your target is a Spetsnaz detachment commander. Your orders are to take him out. With skills like his, it'd be a shame to waste him. But I'll leave the method up to you. Boss, make your way to Deshago Calais and eliminate the target. Or poison for use in new weapons and equipment. Take a look at the plants list on your iDroid to see which ones we need. Then go find them if you get the chance. It'll keep the staff happy too.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
It may not be much, but we can use them straight away if you bring them back to base. You gonna extract him?
Посмотри!
guard post captured.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Start by heading for Deshago Calais. Check your map for the location. The target is camped out in that village, dressed as an ordinary soldier.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Hey, Kaina. How you doing?
You've arrived at the objective. The target should be somewhere in that outpost. And don't forget, he has a Spetsnaz recon detail with him. Keep your guard up.
Yoda Rocker, what is up? You guys want to see Josh Peck? There's Josh Peck. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking extract him. I don't want a dead body lying around. Or sleeping body. Whatever. Yeah, he's a pretty nice guy. He's like how you imagine most famous people would be. They just want their chill time. Why isn't the whole stream upside down? Because then people would just be pissed off.
Dumpster. Looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there, or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward.
Oh shit. Go. Hey, Ice. Good, now they all think I'm over there, so I can come in through here pretty sneaky like. My screen is fucked up or something. Is it Choo Choo? Is it? Tell me, what is it that you see? Hey, sup, Chris? No matter which way you flip, something's upside down. Kill their own dude. Good job, guys. Good job. Super Jerko!
chopper or on land.
Fuck, go through already.
Select a landing zone.
There?
Support helicopter Roger. Requested.
Extract my horse. Okay. It'd be nice to extract my horse. It'd be funny. Cruel. There he is. MVP.
This is B-Quad, on station at LC. Gaining altitude.
Buddy, departing area of operations.
Departing.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Yes.
Development project has been added.
Mission complete, boss.
Okay.
Choppers and horse at your disposal is indispensable for operating in the wilds of Afghanistan. I've gone ahead and arranged for you to be able to develop and customize weaponry for support choppers. And you can also develop new equipment for D-Horse if you like. Use your iDroid to start development as needed.
Okay.
Side ops list updated.
By connecting your iDroid to the onboard computer, you turn the chopper into your own aerial command center, or ACC. Some elements of staff assignment and R&D of weapons and items can only be performed from there. Take as long as you need to consider all your options.
Whatever that was. Okay.
Thank you.
Bergen.
Please specify a project. Okay.
And more R&Ds. R&D and support. I need to get to those for more of these. Alright, makes sense. Well, hello. 12 R&D. Gotcha. Body equipment, what can we put on our horse?
Please specify a project.
All right.
Please specify a project.
Extract the highly skilled soldier. Sure. Let's do that.
Please select a landing zone.
Holy shit. Let's go this way. Hey, Dan. I don't believe in no gravity. Would you prefer me to be here? Much better. Thank you, Dids. Thank you. Also, Dan. Josh motherfucking Peck. Okay.
This ops list is comprised of problems we need you to resolve. Objectives to be completed. An information gained from the soldiers and prisoners you've extracted.
These aren't missions per se, but if you can take care of them when you're free, I'd appreciate it.
Better have it ready to go.
Be careful down there, boss.
Alright, so the map was this way. The quest is over here. So we'll go towards the right, Eastern Communications Post, go towards 18.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Sun will rise momentarily.
Sunrise imminent. No shit. He probably would have hated it. He actually hates all the jokes from, I thought that was a dude. He actually hates all the jokes from Drake and Josh.
Понял. Пусть не на чеку. Выключи врага. Конец связи.
project on board. Leave the rest to us.
Oh, that's how I can be more accurate with these guns. Okay. Get those posters, really? Okay, then there was one over here. Yo, what's up, Rester? How you doing, dude?
Marker placed.
Can I have a multiple marker?
Marker placed.
Oh yeah.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker placed.
Handsome beard man is upside down. Who knows? Who? Apparently. This is camouflage. Great.
Extraction arrived at
Oh, is it only
base.
Showing
marker placed? Marker
right,
placed.
We'll place those two.
Development project.
Do the rest of that. Hey, I need to collect like sheep or something, right? Hey, can I punch you? No? Then how do I... I'm supposed to... Hey. Hey. There we go. Now we can capture it. Almost looks like it's me driving and shit. Yeah. Are we gonna Superman punch it? Let's Superman punch it.
Extraction arrived at the mother base. Development project has been added.
And where do I find database? Encyclopedia? No, documentation? Help? No. You can do this. Let's do, oh shit. Let's see. Can I do?
Please select the supplies requested.
Time for us to go get some more people for our base. Hey, Pentagon. How you doing?
You gonna extract him?
Yes, I see.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Yeah, I know I have guns, but if I do it by melee, I stun them. And if I stun them, I can have them extracted.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
And joined into my research team so I can unlock more stuff. See, if I want to start using guns, I want a variety of guns. So. I gotta go over there. Wait. Is this place captured? These are bad guys, right? Yeah. Oh, they turned us back. Perfect time.
Ночью на нас опять напали.
Ага. Я теперь вообще заснуть не могу.
Мало того, что из койки вытаскивают, так еще и ночь тут такие темные. Даже прицелиться толком нельзя.
Да уж. Надеюсь, штаб скоро что-нибудь придумает.
Saying something, Choo-Choo?
You gotta extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Boss, get down. The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
There's your boy, Josh. You are gonna fuck me up. Fuck it up. Was the sniper my fuck? Okay. Oh shit. Hey, how you doing?
Okay.
guys doing? Anything else for me, guys? No? Okay. So, wherever this guy was, this is the guy I was supposed to extract.
He's trying to. Roger that.
Oh, shit. Is this gun better? It has a laser sight, and I like the scope on it a lot better, yeah. Guys on the stream. Come on, boys. Can't run from me. Hanging upside down. Very true, very true. All the funding must be going towards extractions. They are. They are. You know what? I want to go do... Since I killed that guy by accident. And now this has been all for naught. Let's go clear out this place.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker placed.
And if we're gonna do that, I might as well get more extractions and shits.
A drop point.
If I'm gonna do that, I might as well be. Can I not find a place for this to drop? How you doing, KC? Hope you're doing well, sir. Alright, let's grab this place right here.
Marker placed.
I hope you're ready. Happy Easter, KC. Also, Josh Peck. Josh Peck.
Thank you.
with your grenade. Did you just kill yourself? He just killed himself with a grenade. I knocked him out as he tossed a grenade. So
you have arrived at your destination.
He killed himself. I'm out of these things. Okay. What's he like? Like a famous person?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to
they're
us.
Doing it because they're famous. Taking pictures and talking to you because they don't want to be seen like dicks.
Please select a drop point.
And why? Are you not letting me select a drop point? Make a drop point. You hear? Make a drop point. Right there.
Supplies requested.
Where we can get these guys. Yeah, everyone
supply
knows no one.
Complete.
But he was fine. I bet Choo-Choo loves him. Look at the peck. Look at the peck. Enjoy the peck. Hey. Hey, did you join my team? Was fine. I know Choo Choo loves him because Josh Peck is sponsored by Wendy's.
Extraction arrived at Mother.
He's like sponsored and partnered with Wendy's and shit.
Development project has been added.
Yeah, that is a thing, Choo-Choo. He's like paid, he's like sponsored and partnered by Wendy's, and he gets paid to just show up in a bunch of promotional material. That's why he's at the Final Four here in San Antonio for Wendy's. I should go down here. Try going in this way without getting seen. I know Choo Choo wants a Wendy's sponsor.
Sandstorms come in. Sandstorms effectively make you blind and deaf. But that goes for the enemy, too. Use the situation to your advantage.
Those are raw diamonds. Collecting them as assets will raise our GMP.
You have arrived at your destination.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Hello, Jib, my good Wendy's. Thanks. Near Pura, the main shot. And he knocked me down. GG. Do that. Take you away. And then I'm detected now. Jump down here.
He's coming too. Roger that.
I'm really just chill around here until the alarm calms down. Let's just scope out and see what's up. What's over here? Yeah, no problem. Let's go back behind the place. Is there a bridge from up there? There's a command center. I want to go check that out.
The enemy's given up their search for you, but they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert.
I'll be alert, trust me. Oh, I hate it. How you doing? I could get an easy headshot on this guy if I had the sleeper pistol.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Okay, now that we're up inside and in cover. Let's see. Let's go around the upper walls. Is that below me? I need that tape. Hold up. I need that tape.
Thank you.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
So how far ago was my checkpoint is my question. So, okay. All right, fuck this.
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter requested.
Is that so far away? I don't know. I don't fucking know. Shit. We left the horse at the start, we don't need him.
Departing.
Development project has been added.
Oh boy, here we go. What about all the dudes we extracted? Did that work?
Please specify a project.
I'll specify your project now. Where's the woo pistol?
Please specify a project.
All right, okay. All right, so we can redo this one. Good. I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here, so thank you guys so much. Let's see with Josh Peck. I'll see you guys in the next one. And as always, hold on. And as always, nerd the fuck out.